All right, everybody, so back is Miss Ada. In time to, you know, get murdered, I guess. I'm gonna get through that door over there, so we're in the incinerator. I don't know how many there is. Probably missed like 50 of them, so. I don't know if there's really a point in me actually doing them anymore. We'll not get the achievement. But anyway. Inspection week 2. With the new wristband that's arrived, we can finally begin our survey of the demolition area. A report from the other day about the incinerator is not really. Probably just a large piece of leftover trash. I'll take a look at myself and I'll wrap up the report. What's it supposed to be doing? Okay, so that just opens the door. Where's this one at over here? For the actual door. Oh, it's up in here. We can't get to it for some reason. What's in here? What is that? ID wristband, okay.
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now? You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that?
And you won't die alone.
Gonna die. Oh, Ada, you're dead. Continue. Yeah, I know, game. He's big up yummy. Me. Do. I'm loving it. She's so gonna kill you.
Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize?
Oh, there's this one.
And you won't die alone.
Ah. Do. We can do this one now. Yeah, look how easy this was. I just suck.
That bitch knows what she's doing.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Nothing in here. Oh my. Kind of getting sick of this thing right here.
Enough with this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost. Tell me, is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
You don't cooperate, I'll get a sample from the nest.
Over my dead body.
Ada? Damn it.
All right, he's all magically healed.
Ada, where are you?
So we gotta go a different way down here, okay. Good, because we're probably going to run into Mr. X or Tyrant, whatever his name is. Oh, it's this one. Guess we'll save. Not too long we'll be in Claire's thing, because I don't think we have much left. 4 hours in this game, wow. Probably gonna finish it pretty soon. Probably, I don't know. The next couple episodes, probably. I probably should have done that. So I can do that. We got some grenades on us. But we have like nothing else. You know, it's with except one herb. We killed a giant crocodile, so that's good.
That's a pleasant smell.
right. Well, the game becomes a lot more straightforward after this. More like Resident Evil, how Resident Evil 4 was. The beginning is like Resident Evil 1, then it's like Resident Evil 4 now. Which way is the right way? I have a feeling that's the right way? Could you, maybe. But you never know if you go this way, there might be like a good item you can get or something like that. It's always good to check this way. Yep, see this. See a new shotgun shells or something. Here we go. Only two shotgun shells, I guess that's good. I mean, that might save us some time for a liquor. Deep, 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 doo. Whole grenade in my mouth. That is not good. Missed a grenade, dang it. Get a cassette tape. What do you get over here? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. What? This map's a part of it? Oh, wait, it's not. I thought it was. It's like, what? Okay. I never got the... What was it? This. The T-bar handle slot. I doubt you go back, but you know. We need a key. You put a video game in this key. The water gate. Okay. So I guess we're going this way. What's this do? Got an electric part. Oh. They're pushing that up. Pointing that, I don't know. Another locked door. Boy, I need to let the part for some reason.
What?
So he needs a key too? What? I think he needs a key. I hate it so much. What's that? Got a knifey? Nice. Equipped it. Well, why'd I do that?
Shit.
Another T-bar handle spot. Do we go back? That could be a possibility, honestly. I don't think I ever beat Resident Evil 2 because I was like a kid playing it. Nice. Doop doop doop. What's that? Ew, what is that? Do you? Okay.
Cable car. Interesting.
It's got the Umbrella Corporation on it.
Where'd she go?
Copies of emails at Umbrella HQ. Dr. Owens, there are alarms going off over all the nest. I don't know what's going on, but I can hear gunfire. I can't reach my section chief or chapter. Please send an ace. This twin here is dire. Nest has been contaminated with the virus. I don't believe the fail system didn't activate at all. It's the work of outsiders. I can't imagine who else would be, but why? Me and Kim are dead. I can't stop calling. Why won't you answer me? You. It was all. It was you. All a. Okay. Okay then. I have no idea what's going on in this game right now, because there's like so many things going on, like in the area. It bothers me. There's way too many things going on in the same area. What? So I guess you can't go back. There's a ladder over here. And we got a locker thing, okay. Jumping on down.
I don't like the sound of that. Come on. Ada.
Okay. What's that? Got a weird sound, so it's probably gonna be boss. I guess it's time to die. Anyway, I guess. Thank you for Sergeant. Thank you for interest in the Knights Construction Company. Over the past 20 years, we had the honor to work with the sewer system to some of our country's greatest cities. We'll never lose sight of our two corporate little playfulness and superior industrial design. At KCC, we believe that just because our work is subterranean doesn't mean our designs have to be subpar. More refined than a queen, more polished than a knight, and as pleasant as a pawn, our work is sure to bring great victory to everyone involved. May we all meet on the field someday, Knights Construction Company. Okay, so. Okay. VCR. We get to watch a movie.
Please. Oh, please, stop. Stop. No, 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 no.
Power here, you freak!
Don't hurt him.
virus. I'll bet those rats spread it.
Yeah, that's probably the case. You know your stuff, Neon. So we used that. We got shit for everything, you know. We have like nothing heals us. We're gonna die. I'll take that. I need some actual ammo. Alright. What is this? There's yellow. Okay. Combine, make that. Combine, make that. Combine and make that. There we go. Combine it with this. Then combine it with this. Okay, let's waste some shells. Oh, great. Oh, electric part. Don't mind if I do, I guess. Also, the thing that tells you how to unlock the door to the UA area during the last mad dash of transfer. I don't know, you had to stick to one plug in. I know you have to stick to one plug in each terminal, but if anyone remembers which plug goes where, please be a pal and share it by posting the info on this board. Pretty sure the rook and the knight are on the same wall, and the bishop and the queen are next to each other. The queen and rook were opposite each other too. Okay. The rook and the knight are on the same wall. Oh, they actually have that. That's cool. Okay. Just take them all out first, I guess. Who would even do this? It's so inconvenient. Alright, so I'm pretty sure the rook and the knight are on the same wall, and the bishop and queen are next to each other. The queen and the rook were opposite each other. Wait, but we don't have the queen, though. Right? The only bishop, pawn, and that. Pretty sure the rook and the knight are on the same wall. The bishop and the queen are next to each other. The bishop... Queen and Rook were opposite each other, too. Rook there. Wait, it doesn't even say anything about... Let's throw that one there. Wait. The rook and the knight are on the same wall. The bishop and the queen are next to each other. What the? This is a pawn. We don't even need it. Well, we probably do. We're obviously missing some of them. Why am I being so dumb? Put them back in, I guess. Let's get in that door right there. So we need two plugs. Alright, let's get out of here, I guess, then. Wait, have we not been in this room? Oh yeah, we dropped down. Sewer's map, okay. What's this do? Oh, mix of breeds. Crystal Breach. Alright, we got ourselves one of those things. I knew you were awake. Man, it's all back to normal in these places. We need our friend, Mr. Douche Nodule. I'm seeing blue herbs, but I need a red one. It's way down, great. There's like so many ways to go, though. Oh, red herb. Speak of the devil. This apparently increases endurance. Is it only for a short time? Oh, I got this. We need that.
ID wristband required for cable car entry.
Oh, we know who to get that from. Delivery seeds, item below is within the delivery location, special letter order, heat resistant safe. Temperature is written on the side of the safe in chalk. Please write the racist before you use the safe. Wait, is it actually written on it? Hold up. Run back. It's difficult running. Oh, it is. To the left, 12 to the right. 2, 12, 8. 2, 12, 8. Oops. Look. In real life, it usually let you bump off and go back. But it's not real life. 2, 12. Wait, I'm done. 2. I've never seen it take so long for a man to open a safe. There. Oh. Stock for my shotgun. Nice, I guess. Ooh, now it's a different gun. Look at that, baby. We're going down. Get mortared. Oh, no. Wait, are you alive? What does that do? Oh, you still alive? Nine more, I guess. Did not notice that herb here. Okay. Lucky the game shows you everything. So nice. What is that? It's another one of those things? Great. Those things are mean. What's that? Key. And you gotta go down. Great. But I'll die if I go down there. Don't wanna go down there just yet. Well, that's broken. Nice, I guess. Great. Well, I guess we're going down this stupid place and get murdered. Watch the zombie get up and eat this. Hell.
What the hell was that?
Not seem to be good beyond.
Oh my god, this is getting worse.
Tell me. It's just gonna hit the fan real fast. Especially with whatever the hell that gross stuff is. Whatever the hell that is. Just pull the fan real fast. Guys, what is this? Dang, that's pretty good. That was mean. He's just throwing those things at me like they're nothing. Those things are beasts. Realize that? What is that over there? Miss something. What is that? Companion mammal. Oh yeah, thank you. Why game? Hey. Fat heads in the way. just a way back, I guess. Throwing these assholes at me. Three of them are strong. Area. Supply storage room. Okay, don't mind if I do, I'll say that. Read that. Oh, the flamethrower. Use the key? What? Okay. Oh, we got the... Here we go. Got the thing. Ah, but you need the queen to go back. Okay. But I really can't go back, so... What is that? Oh, so you can throw it in there, too. So you gotta keep it to get around. We need the king plug. I don't think we have the king plug. Which one's this? Which one is that? It's the king? I know where the last one is, honestly.
Jesus.
We all know what that one is. It's the very beginning. Alright. Wait, no. I'm loving it. Give me this flamethrower. Ooh, nice. It's absolutely beautiful. But we need to take these other things. Take both of these plugs and somehow still be able to get out of here. What is this one? Is this the king? Yes. And this is how we leave. All good, we can leave now. On blue to blue, or but we have like 1,000, so I'm not caring. You game. Oh, sweet. You like a flamethrower? Fine, Leon. I didn't even mean to do that crap. Whatever.
Breathe.
It'll be fine. Don't worry, Leon. Okay, we got all that. Came back. That's not a waste. We actually have other guys to use, so it's good. Oh, I haven't even gone down this way yet. This goes in the lower waterway, and there's the workroom lift. Where does that lift go? We should go back to the monitor room, honestly. Kinda need to go there. How far is that away? Not that far away. Throw my junk in there and save. Oh, that's a Zamboni over there. Okay, we're good. Just need the room. Five hours, wow. I'm getting through the game pretty fast. What do you think you're doing? Should just like disassemble the bridge. Same ammo. Okay, one's probably back up down here. Yep, that dude. Go this way. Oh, this is where that went. Okay. Why? Stop throwing this thing at the game. Can't get past without killing them, so they're a pain. Oh, that's our last place. Probably the way back up, isn't it, right here? Take those. Like I said, up. go. Roll film. Oh yeah, she hit pouch. Workroom. Okay. Nothing else in here. Back and do our business. Do do do. Everything we need. Don't know what the key goes to, though. We'll have to see later on, probably. Whatever. I don't have anywhere to do that at, so there's no point. To do this puzzle. At least we have enough inventory room probably to do this. Okay, there's six of them and six places to put them. The Rook and the Knight are the same wall, and the Bishop and Queen aren't next to each other. Well, the ones that are labeled, right? That's where they go, probably, right? Yeah, I should probably notice that before. It already gives us two of them. Rook and the Knight are the same wall, and the Bishop and Queen aren't next to each other. That's the Rook. If I remember my chess pieces correctly. Are on the same wall, the Bishop and Queen aren't next to each other. Queen and Rook are opposite each other, too. So, right here? This one's the Queen. Right? It's the Queen? Let's say the Queen's, the King's there. Get it right, dang it. The Rook and Knight are on the same wall, and the Bishop and Queen are not next to each other. Or is that the... I'm sure this is the Queen, actually. And this is the Bishop, yeah, I should've... Yeah, that's the cross on. Why did I not notice that? I'm dumb, whatever. To be right. Come in. The look up damn chess pieces. The queen and rook are opposite each other, too. That's the rook. And that's the damn queen. And that's the king. Knight. I'm supposed to get it activated at? Hold up here. Hold up. Just hold up a second. Hold up. I don't know why I'm doing that. Okay. What am I doing wrong here? I'm just dumb. I'm sorry, guys. So I just searched up the solution just for, because we need to, get this on the road, and I'm not that good at this game. So, the right wall is pawn, queen, king. Left wall is bishop, rook, then knight. Yeah, what am I doing wrong? It's the right. Oh, it's glitched out, I guess. Try it again. Saying this is the only one that's wrong, basically. That is weird. Examine. This is the king. What? That's a king plug? Wow. I am sorry, guys. I do not know my chess pieces. It's been a long time since I've ever played chess. This is the queen one. Wow, oh, this guy, I'm sorry, guys. This is the bishop. That one goes there. I'm so bad, guys, I'm so sorry. There we go.
Okay. Almost there, Ada.
I don't even want to play this game anymore because I'm so bad. I just feel bad whenever I didn't make a mistake like that. It's a dumb mistake because I don't know fucking chess pieces. Let's just not let her out. Yeah, I probably need to turn on the power first. Anyway. Oh, these are fun. Boom, boom, boom! Boom! Boom. 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 I think we're supposed to get them both at the red zone. But then it's like too high. Boom. Boom? No. I think it's already almost there. There we go. Oh, great.
Jesus Christ!
What was that? Ooh. Of course I run right into it. What is going on here? Is that? Come on out here, I'll fight you out here.
It's still alive?
What is that thing? Oh, that thing we killed a long time ago. By it. Okay then. When using the crane, don't get caught in... So I don't think you can actually fight him. I think you just gotta get him knocked out. I think you just gotta knock him out. Okay, it's a thing. Come back here. of me. What do you want from me? I gave you all my love. Not terrific.
Let's hope that's the last of them.
Just wait till Mr. Tyrant shows up. He'll be the next fun battle we have. Oh, so conveniently way around. So convenient.
Ada! Ada, where are you?
Over here!
Ada! I was getting worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should,
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. While you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, I'm just trying to help. Watch your step.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Annette let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
I think I could fit in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
Well then, we're back with Ada. Come on, Ada.
Cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
We're almost dead. We're both almost dead. It's sad.